Hello, I'd like to quickly demonstrate to you how to change the compatibility view in Nova Academy so that you can complete the required online course. If you notice, I have Internet Explorer 10, and right away it highlights in red that I have to click on compatibility view button because I need to change this to a lower version of Internet Explorer to complete my classes. The process is relatively simple. For starters, you might have a scenario where you do not see your menu bar. Do not panic. If you right click in this area here and select menu bar, your menu bar will appear. On the menu bar, you need to select Tools, and then from Tools, select Compatibility View Settings, and then you would like to add virginia.gov and close. So now you are able to access Nova Academy in compatibility mode. Thank you very much.